insufficient attention paid to its engine cooling system is frequently the reason a generator system underperforms or totally fails. Coolant levels falling to leakage or faulty components will result in an engine running too hot, leading to temperature shutdown or even total engine failure. Bay City Electric, as part of their planned generator maintenance programs, routinely check the entire cooling system, paying close attention to the critical components relating to cooling. Cooling system components vary from model to model, but generally comprise heat exchanger on larger kilowatt models, coolant, radiator cap, reservoir on some models, water pump, hoses, thermostat, block heater, bypass valves if applicable, lower water level sensor, water temperature sensors, radiator fan, and belts. Coolant system maintenance includes visual inspection of components and replacement of items showing deterioration or having reached the replacement period set by the manufacturer. After taking the generator out of auto, our technician will check if installed. We examine coolant heater hoses and junction box for any sign of corrosion. We check hoses to the after coolers for tightness and leaks. Bottom and top radiator hoses for tightness. Remove and inspect radiator cap. A strip used to check the radiator coolant level and then used to verify coolant condition using the appropriate chart. The technician takes a coolant sample from the radiator and checks its condition. After replacing the sample, the technician adds any required coolant or changes if required. The radiator cap is replaced after examination. Belt tension and their condition are checked. Any belt is replaced if found in poor condition or it has reached the manufacturer's recommended change period. The condition of the fan and belt guards are checked and any signs of deterioration noted for immediate or future change. The technician starts the generator after all checks and replacement of the coolant components to check for any hot leaks. While running, the technician will check all the gauges and switches. Hot leaks detect issues when the coolant is hot and circulating under pressure. The technician will check for any radiator and hose leaks inside and outside the canopy while the generator is running. The technician shuts down the generator and further examines for leaks after the hot leak test is completed. After the hot test, the technician will replace the canopy panels. To ensure proper operation for prolonged periods at operating temperature, we recommend a full load bank test. Make sure your generator system remains cool when called upon in an emergency. Choose Bay City Electric to maintain your generator's coolant service, and even better, make it part of a planned maintenance program.